So who do you think out of all the groups is your biggest, you know, rival? Like, who's the...
It's between LMT and Honor Girls. Like, I know they bringing it. Like, so we just had to step our game up more.
You guys know there's another boy group in tonight's contest. Do you guys think that's big competition?
No, boy. No. No. They not.
Most definitely. We're like rivals. I'm looking at them right now. That's our biggest competition, I would say.
I don't know about rivals, but yes, there are a lot of good teams. There's the Palms, there's Jada, the winners last time, and you know, we got some other people that, you know, I gotta look out for, but yeah, we got competition.
I'm here with 2KW. So guys, you guys are the first performance tonight. So is there a lot of pressure going on?
You don't even know. There is a lot of pressure, man. Like, we want to do this, but not first group. But it is what it is. We got it. This is what we do.
You should be expecting a great performance, good choreography, a little humor in there. You should just be really expecting the best and to really be entertained.
Oh, you should be expecting a lot of flair. A lot of special. It's going to be special, though. It's going to be a lot of, how do I say this? It's going to be special. I just can't put it into words.
Be expecting a lot of energy, a lot of pizzazz. You can say that, pizzazz. You can say that, yeah.
We're going to throw a little something at the end. You know, y'all see.
I'm ready for it, you feel me?
Really watch me. I think they'll see, you know, hey, he's got passion. He's doing what he loves to do. So, hey, I'm an entertainer, and hey.
We just going to T.O. We going to do our thing. We going to go crazy. We going to get a crowd what they're looking for.
Period, man. Big period.
So do you guys think entering lip sync this year was the best decision you guys made?
Yes, I had too much fun.
It's our senior year, so you know we had to go out with a bang.
We're really in this to have fun, to entertain everybody. You know, it was a good experience, like practicing and everything. We really love performing, and we just love to have another opportunity to do it.
It means a lot, because you know it's our last year. And we would usually be in the crowd watching, but now we on stage, it's a completely different feeling. We doing it, we might as well win. You know, you feel me?
This is unexplainable. I'm speechless, can't even describe it right now.
I expect a lot of different kind of songs and talents. Every year, I have to say, I'm always surprised at the talent that comes on stage. It's always really interesting, always surprises me. And every year gets better and better.
Guys are huffing and puffing. So how was tonight's performance?
You know, tonight's performance was really good. We've been practicing this for forever, and the crowd received us well, and I think we all went out there and had a really good time, so I'm satisfied.
It's over in a flash. Like, literally, you're up there, like, you feel the adrenaline, the crowd's cheering you on. It's like, it's hot, but then it's just over in a hot second. It's crazy.
It was very different.
You guys are really sweaty and breathing hard, so I'm guessing tonight's performance was a success?
Oh yeah, it was definitely a success. We completed all our moves we wanted to.
Man, I feel great about our performance we did today. What y'all think?
Yeah, we did real good.
We teed up more than all the practices, everything.
Teed up, that's Jalen. Man, that was an awesome performance. I mean, tell me about it. How did it feel?
It feels exactly how it was supposed to be. It reminds me of my first time I started rapping at school, you know? Your heart gets to pumping, your fingers get to sweating, your mouth start getting dry.
So honestly, right now, all I have to say is, wow. The crowd's response, how did that feel?
It was the best feeling ever. Like, they were chanting our name afterwards. Who does that? I felt like the real TLC.
Yo, like, people I did not know. Like, I could see in the crowd, people I didn't know were standing up for me. I felt so much love.
So I'm here with Jay the God. You just made a fantastic performance. How did that feel?
I felt amazing. That was my first performance, so I was really looking forward to it, and I think I did what I wanted to do with it.
Man, it was all right. You know, it wasn't our best, though. Because it wasn't our best. It's all right.
Devo?
you know, we practice. Practice makes perfect sometimes. Sometimes it don't. As long as you put your heart into it. You know, take your heart out your body and then, you know, put it on the stage. You might survive, you might not survive it, but, you know, sometimes, you know, things are worth death, you know.
Were you nervous, you know, going out there? I mean, this is, you know, the first time anyone has heard this piece, really. Were you nervous that you were going to mess up, that nobody would like the piece?
From everybody that heard it, they said they liked it, so I was expecting them to like it, but I didn't know how they were going to respond to it necessarily, you know, with the claps and the stage presence, so I'm just glad it all worked out.
You know, the first part, you know, we were so excited about, like, making the crowd go crazy. Like, we kind of forgot the first part. We ain't forget it, but, you know, we ain't playing it accordingly like we were supposed to. But, you know, we still did good.
A lot of competition tonight.
I'm expecting, you know, all the performances to be good. I seen a preview of all of them, and I'm pretty sure they're all going to be real good this year.
We coming strong like this.
Did you guys like your performance? Because it sounds like you guys didn't like it. Did you guys like the performance?
We liked it.
You can always do better.
You can always do better. It's like,
you guys weren't satisfied.
No, not yet.
Did it feel different than last year's performance?
I mean, yeah. The crowd was different, I feel like. I don't know.
It was just different. We have new members this year, so it was just a different feel. The crowd go crazy for them too, so it was crazy.
Between the dancing, the crowd, what was your favorite part about tonight's performance?
The crowd reaction, definitely, because I definitely didn't think they was gonna react like that. Like, they went crazy. Even people I didn't even know, they were treating me like I was a celebrity singing the songs. I was like, wow.
We hit that mix and was like, they was, wow.
If there's one thing you could possibly change about your performance tonight, what would it be?
Nothing.
Nothing.
A time limit. We need...
Nothing. I learned to live life without regrets, you know. Like J. Cole said, you know, one of his songs, he said, there's no life better than yours. I mean, there's always going to be somebody with a better car than you. There's always going to be somebody with more people on their team out dancing in front of the stage. But you know what? You got to learn to work with what you got, you know. And I believe, you know, in the American dream that if you work hard, you can get what you need to get, you know.
Nerve-wracking because we have to defend our title that we're winners. So it's twice as much pressure as it is to win last year than it is to win this year.
Copy off of us, so you know we gotta bring it harder.
So here with Anna Giles, you guys just advanced to the second round. How does that feel? How does that feel?
Oh my God, it's amazing. It's so good to see that they enjoy what we did, and I just can't wait for them to see what we got next.
Definitely expecting to make it to second round. We were super excited. As you see, we were prepared.
That's all we really wanted to do, is just make it to the second round. We don't expect to win or nothing.
And how do you think it's fun, you feel me? We want to entertain the people, and these are my girls, so dancing with them is everything. They like my sister, so I was already turned.
Tell you, I prayed it. I was like, God, you let me go to second round. I'm going to church. And you know what? We made it. Like, I'm just happy. Like, this group, we kind of put it together last minute, and we killing it. We doing it.
No, no, my goal. Our goal wasn't to win. It was just to make it to the second round and have fun. So we did what we needed to do. Whatever happens after that, it happens.
It feels so good. It's a blessing.
That was better than actual our first performance. Like that performance, like flawless. We gave it our all. We love MJ, and we was.
I liked your moonwalk, Jada. I like it.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Okay, let's get something straight right now. We knew other groups was gonna. They were gonna have one specific Michael. They're gonna dress up like him, do the moves that they did in the video. As TLC, we wanted to pay tribute to Michael. So that's why we still stayed as ourselves, but still did a song to his name, and we were all. Michael.
Right. Like we were on BET doing like a tribute to him or something like that.
Like if we're going to be TLC, we're going to be TLC all night. All night.
Well, I wish you guys the best of luck on the gals, is it? Yeah. On the gals. I wish you guys the best of luck.
We had the best competition this year, like the best.
How'd you enjoy tonight's contest?
It was busting, man. We had a good time. I was dancing.
I enjoyed it. I saw Bae dance. I love her. NTL all day.
So the real question is, what are y'all going to do with this $300 in your pocket?
Buy my boyfriend a birthday present.
I'm going shopping.
I'm saving up. Screw that.
Oh, it was perfect. They my best friends, ETL.
I already knew who was going to win. It was Bae. Bae was going to win.
I observed tonight's performance as a great success for HF. I'm glad my good friends won, and we're taking the $300 and going to Applebee's. Let's go!
Well, that has it here. That was the 2015 lip sync show, and it's all around.